Most of the Merdeka generation today are in their 60s. They've either left the workforce or will soon be retiring. Many have similar healthcare concerns as the pioneers. They are looking at their CPF savings and MediSave accounts, worried about having enough for their medical needs as they grow older. I think we owe something to them. We are determined not to let our public housing degenerate into ragged, squalid slums, which has happened in many other cities.